Some people drink to relax and get rid of their stress. I'm not one of these people because I don't hold my liquor really well. I like walk by a beer bottle, get drunk by osmosis. It's really sad. Thank you for knowing what osmosis means. No, because not everybody does. Sometimes I say osmosis, somebody says, God bless you. It's really disturbing. But here's why I don't drink. Last time I got drunk, and this is embarrassing, I was walking down the street, right? And I saw this big red neon sign that said YMCA. And I got an attitude with the sign. I was like, oh my God, somebody misspelled Macy's. No more for me. Yeah, I just settle for a cup of tea. Maybe go sit down at Starbucks somewhere because, you know, they're so hard to find. Yeah, actually, I looked this up. You know, there are over 13,000 Starbucks locations worldwide. I'm actually starting to wonder, like, 1,000 years from now, what are archaeologists going to say about us when they start digging up Starbucks? We believe this is where they worshipped. And their ruler was the Burger King. Do I have any other Starbucks fans? Any other Starbucks people? Thanks for admitting it. 13,000 locations, now somebody's drinking it, okay? I have a little theory. I think Starbucks is like porno, right? Everybody likes it, nobody admits to it. I mean, personally, I think Starbucks should put a little porno on the menu. It'd be cheaper than the coffee. And fun to order, right? I'd like a grande, please.